Are you feeling sick?
I saw a dragon.
What? What is it now, mother?
Good dog.
You there. The Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say?
If you keep on like
until
this,
next
no
time.
And I've got better things to do than listen to more of your fantasies.
We'll show those faithless dogs who this land belongs to.
Careful.
Oh, well. Must have run off.
Well, that's taken care of. No thanks to you. I'll take my leave, then.
You
fight
look
with
strong.
Us and you'll have stories
come to your
to tell.
Basker. And
come
be a
up
companion.
To your basker, if you're worth anything in a fight.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out invitations to travelers.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl.
Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only.
Safe travels.
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business o-
Safe travels.
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
Nope. Sorry.
Nothing.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon.
Besides, Greymane would never comes here. Steal from
we'll
the
be ready.
Have it your way. I'll take the job.
Had another run-in with a thief's guild.
Be careful. The thieves' guild has Maven Blackbriar at her back. One snap of her fingers, and you
hey,
could end
you.
Up in Riften jail.
I don't know you. You and Riften looking for
Maven
trouble?
I can't just ignore them,
I know.
Yeah? Well, I got news for you. There's nothing to see here. Last thing the Blackbriars need is some stranger sticking their nose where it doesn't belong. The Blackbriars have Riften in their pocket, and the Thieves Guild watching their back. So keep your nose out of their business. Me? I'm Maul. I watch the streets for him. If you need dirt on anything, I'm your guy. But it'll cost you. All right. Let's not. So what do you want to know? The only thing, he used to live here in Riften at the Orphan. You kidding? I used to. If you want to get in on that action. Well, she's also. Just remember, if she tells you to do something, you damn well better do exactly what she says.
I'm really getting tired of your excuses. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time.
I run the meat and produce stand at the market. Come by and see me if you want to.
I don't know, Drop. They'd skin us alive if they knew we were. Aha! I'll try and make this quick! Stay out of trouble, or there's gonna be trouble.
Yeah?
Huh. I suppose I can work with your face. After all, the sculptor cannot always choose the finest clay. I assumed you... So, are you here as a client? Shall I remake your fate? Very well. tell me what you desire. Beauty or hideous deformity. Nothing is beyond my skill.
You'd better have coin to pay for your drinks. There's no handouts here.
What was that?
I'll kill you!
How do you
what do you
feel?
Need?
I think you... Yes? Take a look. Farewell.
Need
yes?
something?
You want something from me?
Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me. I am one of the afflicted. I'd have been dead from this plague a year ago if not for Periite's protection.
Returning to High Rock, our shepherd lost his way, and I fear Periite's wrath may consume those who remain with him. Kesh could tell you more. I just want out of Skyrim as quickly as possible.
going to find whoever did this.
Strangers like you bring war. I've seen enough war.
The god Arche was once like us, bound to winding mortality. But he willingly gave up this existence that we might better understand the vagaries of life and death. It is through the ebb and flow of this cosmic tide that we find renewal, and in the end, peace. May the spirit of Lavinia and all those who have left this world and its suffering know the beloved serenity of Aetherius. And may we one day rejoin them in eternity.
A sad time. Our daughter, our little girl, she hadn't seen her tent of winter. She was. He ripped her apart, like a saber cat tears a deer. We barely found enough of her to bury. Sinding came true as a laborer. Seemed like a decent man. He's stewing in the pit while we figure out what to do with him. If you've got the stomach to look at him, what could drive a man to do something like this?
Just don't understand what kind of man does that.
Someone do something.
Kiss me, Rear.
expecting that, were you? By the order of the Jarl, stop right there. I guess you're small. Sure, is that a Zora star? How did you come to possess such a rare treasure? Keep your arrows in their quiver, Archer. Fancy yourself an alchemist, huh? Never could get the hang of that. Hmm?
Come to gawk at the monster? Believe me, it wasn't anything I ever intended to do. I tried to tell. It's all on account of this blasted ring. This is the ring, perhaps. I put it. Like, I don't, I'm sure you, I am one. That's why I want, now I may look like a man, but I still feel the animal inside of me as strong as ever. I've been looking for, there is a certain, it's said that Hersing will commune with whoever slays it. I want to beg his forgiveness, give him back the ring. But while I'm stuck in here, the beast, oh, seek out, I wish you luck. Should our paths cross again, I will remember your kindness. Farewell. Hmm?
See ya.
You don't look so good. Are you feeling all right?
What are you looking at?
What do you want, little elf? Take a look. All right, then. Is someone there? Time to end this little game.
Well met, Hunter. I am the spirit of the hunt. Just one glimpse of the glorious stalker that your kind calls Hercene. Your fealty is precious to me. I will make good use of it. You bear my ring. The one who stole it has fled to what he thinks is his sanctuary. Just as a bear climbs a tree to escape the hunt, but only ends up trapping himself. Seek out this rogue shifter. Tear the skin from his body and make it an offering to me. Fly, my hunter. There are others who vie for my favor. A bit of competition. Don't dally while the prey flees.